Hello everyone, to install Tiny 11 OS in VirtualBox, first we will need its ISO file. For that, search Tiny 11 and click on this site. In right side, download ISO image. Download any beta, but don't download R1 as it's for ARM based CPUs which doesn't run in VirtualBox. And if you want to learn more about this OS, then check out my previous video whose link is in description. Now here is our ISO file and open VirtualBox. Create a new machine by name of Tiny11 and select the ISO. Next, and allocate resources, then start the machine. It's typical Windows installation, and if the machine hangs, then just restart it. Tiny11 is now successfully installed in VirtualBox. But it is still running in a small screen. To fix this, open machine settings and in storage, add VirtualBox Guest Editions ISO, then install it. After that, restart the machine. Wait a bit after starting, then click on Auto Resize Guest Display in View, and now Tiny11 is running in full screen. You can change its scale from display settings. There are a lot of advantages of using Tiny11 which I have explained in my previous video, which you can check out from the link in video description. And if you encounter any problem, then comment me down below. See you in the next one.